There's a pipe. Okay, we can beat him to death now.
Oh my god.
My character is freaking out. I tried to hit him while he was holding you, but it didn't do anything. Aww. Darn it. He chased me so far.
I have to do something. I have to escape.
Hello, everybody. I am Tommy Jarvis now. Jason's following somebody. Everyone's gonna want to run away. He's like in the center of all of you.
Oh my god! What happened?
Hey, somebody had an axe before they died. It's just me and Jason then, I guess. If I can get to you, I might be able to help you escape. Oh no, I don't know where Jason is. He's chasing you. Did he kill you? I'm just gonna follow him. He teleported away from me before I could take a shot at him. Oh, I wanted... No, no, no. Ah! I wanted to take a shot at him before I left. I wanted to take a shot first.
That's my good boy. Mommy has a reward for you. Come home, sweetie.
Yeah, I saw the axe next to your body. Yes. Not Pekinac. Not. Anything other than Pekinac. Whoever plays as Jason, try to make it as creepy as possible. Oh no. Everybody has much fun. Da 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 da. No, that was Herbert the pervert. Da 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 da. Pop goes the weasel. Ah, I wanted to be Jason. Oh well.
I gotta find the others.
I assume so. Awesome. Radio! Awesome. Jason music. Thank you. I can't lock the door. I got a map. Where do we want to head to? Hey, I found a battery. Nope. I ain't got no idea where anything is. Oh yeah, there it is. Okay, this way. Oh, Jason's there. Jason's there. Can't go that way. Oh great, he's teleported. Hey. I have a walkie-talkie. I got a pocket knife. Yay. How do you use a pocket knife? Alright, battery's up. We need gas. Oh, he's in there, he's in the house, he's gonna get you, he's behind you! Yeah. Oh, come on! Great. Oh, he's gonna throw it at me. Oh god, he almost hit me. I'm heading down the road if anyone wants to come to me. Well, the four-seater has its, he is struggling to get me. If anyone wants to come to me and save me, that'd be fantastic.